Hey guys, Ralph here. Welcome to True Power Weight Loss Center on this magnificent Monday here in Connecticut. This is the first video on my new laptop. I just blew the other one out, man. What was it, 1,000 videos later? Please, the baby was toast. Anyway, this will be good for another 8-10 years. My go-to, apple, fresh squeezed apple and orange. I just got in from a 30-mile bike ride, okay? This is what I had. Started at 4 o'clock this morning, about 6:30. See, I just got in. I had a handful of dates, okay? My lemonade, as you can see, it's going. That's all I had. Mid-60s, senior citizen, registered, signed up member of the AARP. 30 miles before everybody else even gets up. Guys, that is the energy. That is the vitality that the True Power Protocol gives you. Now, I alluded to, you saw the thumbnail, the Walter Kempner Rice Diet. Now, guys, I alluded to that yesterday, showed you the book. Now, if you are so inclined, I strongly suggest you get the book, okay? I tell you what, it's not the most interesting thing in the world. It really isn't. And I'm giving you the diet right here. I mean, it is as easy as can be, and I pretty much outlined it yesterday. This is the way I live my life, with variations, of course, and I'll explain that in a minute. Now, Walter Kempner, again, all this research, all this money that came into it, literally founded, he didn't found Duke University, but he was the seed money, he was the foundation, this was the money that supported and got Duke University on the map, up and running, okay? Now, the amazing thing is that Duke couldn't be farther from this today. I think his name is Alan Westman, I think is the big guy down there, and he's paleo, pudgy, wudgy, fat. I mean, what are you going to do? But the point is, guys, couldn't be the paleo keto stuff couldn't be farther from the truth. This guy, Walter Kempner, okay, just completely obliterated morbid obesity in his clients. 100% type 2 diabetes gone. 100% heart disease gone. 100% hypertension gone. 100% cornea issues in the eyes, okay, that come from hypertension and the pressure that comes into the eyes. It wreaks havoc with the eyes. Gone in a very, very short period of time, okay? Now, how did he do it? Simple. Fruits, fruit juices, white table sugar, and white rice. Guys, you wouldn't think of prescribing that today because today is so screwed up. Look at the healthcare crisis. Look at, you know, 50% of the United States, 50%. Have some sort of diabetes, either pre-diabetes, actual type 1, type 2, 50%. You don't think we're doing something wrong? This would clean it out in a month. Type 1 diabetes is genetic, and that's not going anywhere. But there is tons of people. If you want to, if you do have diabetes, or you have somebody, know what somebody does, especially type 1, there's a great website by Robbie Bubaro, B-O-U-B-A-R, I'm not sure. Type it in. Diabetes Robbie Bubaro. And if you don't spell it right, Robbie Bubaro, type diabetes, it will come up. Even if you don't spell it right. Okay? This is how he lives. He eats no meat, fruit juices, sugar, and rice. That is the staple. Does he deviate from that a little bit? Sure. type 1 diabetes, and he has no problem. He's rail thin. He's got control of his weight. Guys, I give this for my obese patients. I give this for all types of guys. This is the definitive way to live. And it is backed up by another book that I talked about yesterday, The China Study by T. Colin Campbell at Cornell University, where I got my certification. Guys, the Walter Kempner Rice Diet. Now, you know, you watch my videos. Oh, he's crazy. What's he talking about? Guys, these aren't my cockamamie ideas. I've done the research, and I have done... Now, that's another thing. First of all this research that I've done, my doctoral and postdoctoral work is all in nutrition, and I'm certified by Cornell University and the T. Colin Campbell School of Health, okay? And guys, I didn't just make this stuff up. I've researched this for 40 years. 40 years I've researched this. And unlike everybody else, I have tried all these diets. So if I tell you the paleo diet is going to leave you absolutely lethargic and cranky and tired and you're worthless without mega cups of coffee, it's because that's what the research shows, and that is the experience I had when I tried it. I've tried all these diets, Weight Watchers, all of them, okay? So not only have I done the research, not only have researched what the researchers have done, brighter people than you or I could ever think of. T. Colin Campbell, you kid me? A genius. Caldwell Esselstyn, a genius. Walter Kempner, an absolute genius. Okay? So I've done the research and I have tried the diet. All right? Anyway, back to Walter Kempner. Guys, documented. He didn't make it up. Documented. Now, the glass half empty kind of people, the trolls, say that he started with 800 calorie diets. And supposedly he did, but he gradually moved up to 2,000 calories. Now, 2,000 calories of fruit and rice is a lot of food. A lot of food. Now, I do so much working out over the day, I do a lot more than 2,000 calories. I'm up around 3,000 calories. I eat what I want. Now, perfect example. We had company all weekend. And nearby town, we have a very, very famous sports bar. And this guy's a sports fanatic, and he wanted to go check out this sports bar. It's gorgeous. Bobby Valentine's in Stamford, Connecticut. Beautiful. Anyway, we went in there. And of course, you know, it's burgers and, you know, pizza and all this sort of stuff. And they did not have rice and steamed veggies. Okay, so no problem. What I did was we went at about 4 o'clock. I ate my fruit and my fruit juices all day long. Right before we left, I ate an enormous salad. So I was not the least bit hungry. I got there and I had an Impossible Burger. Okay, we also had a appetizer of chips and guacamole and pico salsa. Okay. Impossible Burger. And instead of the fries, I had a baked potato. Delicious. Vegan. The Impossible Whopper, of course, is not, you know, has been processed. I mean, there's no question about it. It's been processed. But guys, it's not hard to stay on. And I was not the least bit hungry. It was very tasty. It's not like, you know, I can't go out and you know, socialize with people. It was fine. Okay? I'll be back on the rice today. Lots of different things you can put on the rice. Veggies and soy sauce is my favorite. Just absolute tomato sauce is delicious. Tastes like pasta. You can get rice pasta if you like pasta. Once again, a little more processed than the regular white rice, but so be it. Guys, you cannot beat this diet. It's the healthiest thing you can possibly do. You will not go hungry, never go hungry, and you cannot possibly lose weight. You have all the energy in the world. 30 miles on a bike, 65 years old, before 7 o'clock. Guys, no stims, no coffee, no tea, no 5-hour energies, no Red Bulls, nothing. Sound good? Anyway, eat and drink fruits and vegetables and live your life with true power. Love you all. 1, 2, 3.